Presto, andiamo ad ascoltare qualche big hit, per esempio. Grazie.
Prego.
Presto, andiamo ad ascoltare qualche big hit, per esempio.
So, let's hear from Bruce Springbok.
I was born in North Carolina. I was born in New York and Korea. Being born three times over, I can tell you, screwed me up for a number of years. Whoa! I was in my ways and sugars and lefties and whoppers at Burger King. Steel plants in Memphis and blonde girls at Tenny's are some of my favorite things. Dancing in the dark, puking in the park, making out in my Chevrolet. But it don't amount to one hill of beans. I sold over 10 million albums so far, but I still can't afford a new pair of jeans. Huh! I fell for a girl in Newark, New Jersey, in the back of a car that I bought her. And then we got married, and Cheryl got pregnant, but not necessarily in that order.
Thank you.
I've been mistreated and I've been cheated two times by my Chevrolet. And the guy on the sax moves around behind my back. Where the hell did he learn to play? I'm bored with being at work, bored with being a jerk, bored with having nothing to say. Bored with Alaska, bored stiff with Nebraska. To tell you the truth, I am bored with the USA.
In that Bruce was arrested this morning when police raided his home in Los Angeles and found no drugs. Under Californian law, it is an offense for rock musicians not to be in possession of drugs, and Bruce now faces 13 years of being boned up the ass.
It really sort of...
Peacock is now claiming that the blue color could be attributable to the dye coming out of his wet clothing.
The new one from Billy Idiot.
Stupid joke, and my hair is dyed. I'm dressed up like a book, and now, to my delight, song without a tune, song without a tune. Come without a cheat. Come without a cheat.